Hey guys, so today we stopping to get us some lunch. We eat. Oh, sorry. Hey guys, we stopping to get us some. Well, actually, we're going to go eat crawfish. We're not getting no corn or potatoes.
No corn or potatoes. We want only crawfish.
Only crawfish.
And they just got them on Monday. It's school day. We're not playing no
game.
We have to come get this crawfish.
Yeah. So today we're going to be doing a little manifestation.
Yeah, a little manifestation.
Meaning that the things that we want for
our new
place.
Yes.
We've already been manifesting that. We want to go look for the furniture and stuff that we want in there, the decor. And so today is, we should have did it Monday because we could have did manifestation Monday. Okay, but it's manifestation Tuesday. Thank you.
Yeah.
Don't try to get into it with me. So we'll take y'all along with us. We're just going to be looking at furniture and stuff because we want all new stuff.
All new.
So we're going to be out looking for stuff. And as y'all know, when you get into a new place, it's a process. So it's not something that you can just do. So we'll take y'all with us. But right now, we're going to eat the crawfish. Bye.
Y'all, we got our crawfish, of course, you know, with a lemon on the side. I added sausage to mine, and my mom didn't give me a sausage, but that's the crawfish for you, baby.
Okay, y'all, we done. We've been in there for a long time.
Yeah.
We did good. We didn't get no potatoes. We didn't get no corn. We ate strictly crawfish.
Sausage.
Oh, and sausage. Say ate sausage because I don't eat pork. When I tell y'all, our bodies are so dang on sore from
yesterday.
From that little boot camp.
It's crazy.
Mm-mm. No, ma'am. Mm-mm, my body. Yeah, so. Okay, so today we're finna go look for some furniture and stuff we want for
our house.
Our new house, our new place that we're getting. And so, we're in the process. We're in the process of
searching.
Yeah, doing what we need to do. So we're gonna go and manifest all the things that we want. And so, we're gonna take y'all with us. Y'all. I've been having a hard time all day getting in and out the car. Ooh! My body is, ooh. I don't think I'm going back to boot camp. I'm just gonna have to learn how to lose weight on my own or something because I and go randomly. Because my body is like, I was gonna say like somebody old, but that would be me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Don't call me. Okay, so we finna go in the store, y'all. Here goes. Okay, y'all. Where are the furniture stores? I don't know if I'm just being picky.
Or what?
Oh, I just know what I want, but I have not seen. Now, we just started like our second one. We're going to go to a third one. And
my
I still.
I'm going to do my room.
What?
Not my new
room. Oh. But yeah, I haven't been liking nothing. I don't know what's going on. So. And maybe you know how you know what you want, but you don't know what it is, but you know what you want. Like when you see it, you know, like, oh, I want this. I think that's where I'm at. Well, like I haven't even seen like a, here goes the struggle, y'all. Ooh. Can I tell y'all, sis legs hurt? Oh. Okay, y'all, look.
I know what I want in my head, and I know what I want if I seen it. I just ain't seen it yet.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
So, well, in my room, I might go with something way different because normally I go with pink, and it's always pink.
Yeah, what's a room so, room?
Because, oh yeah, what is a room? You know I always say stuff two times, but I always say stuff twice. I always double everything I say, but in my room, I always go with pink. Every time. It different shades of pink. I'm either going to go with a dark pink or light pink. It's some type of pink. But this time...
Store number three. Store number three. I forgot to record store number one, so this store number three. So we'll see. I'll tell y'all if I find something. Now we just vlogging, honey. Because we did all that vlogging. So
like
now we
just
vlogging. We're trying to. We're still getting the hang of it. It'd be complicated because I'd be wanting to talk on the dang on selfie stick. Get off some people.
Go do.
Oh. Ratchet.
This is cute. I
thought
I had to do it.
That color? I don't like it. Okay, y'all. We'll check y'all out. Okay, now, y'all. We had got, like, we liked a couple things in that one now.
Yeah, a couple.
Just a couple. That's
good enough.
That was good enough. Score number four. That's not this. Yeah. I know this vlog better not be boring, because look now.
We try.
What we doing?
Try.
That's what we're doing.
We try.
We're going to have another talk. We're going to have a talk maybe tomorrow or something. Mm-hmm. Maybe tomorrow. And we'll let y'all know, child.
We'll let y'all know.
It's probably going to come out Friday.
Yeah.
Oh, could it? I don't know how to see it. Don't worry about it. You know what? Oh, you probably gonna like this one either. But this is store number four. This is a hassle, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Like, geez, it make me just don't want it. I wish I just was good and I could just hire a designer, honey. You just, but I ain't got it like that, honey. We need a line. But anywho.
Hi, ladies.
Hello.
How
fine and you?
Good. Have
y'all shopped with us? Yeah, welcome. Every store we go in, mm-hmm. She getting these people big. Gone, because that's what you're gonna do. Good. Yeah, that's her element. Get out the people bed.
I love how high this one is. Cause
you want a high bed this time, right?
Yep.
Yeah, me too.
I keep adding mattresses on to it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want it so high, girl. I
gotta
get a ladder.
Oh, I don't want nothing low.
That's
y'all,
too little.
Yeah, it's really low.
That's
it's
how
cute.
Low my bed is right now.
It's cute, like, but
you literally just trip over and fall in this bed like this. I want a bed I got jumping. I might even break an ankle jumping in. That's how big I want my
bed. Damn.
Yeah.
Big bed.
Anyway, y'all. Ooh, that's cute.
That's really cute.
Yeah.
Oh, what about a gray bed? Which I don't think I wanted, but look, I'm gonna show y'all. Tell me what y'all think, okay?
Y'all need me to sit on it for y'all so I can see how low it is.
It's too low.
It's bigger than mine's, like height
wise. Yeah.
But it's too low.
I just don't want a low bed. Mm-mm. No, I have a tall one there, but I don't want a low one. If anything, I go taller, but I don't want.
This bed is tall. I like this
black one.
This is how they are. This is how
y'all. At first, I used to like this bed, and Pat was gonna get it for me, and I changed my mind. I was like, nah.
Why did you change your mind?
I wanted something else. I was just, I don't know. I'm wishy washy. Even when it comes like to a car, it'll take me forever to choose, cause I want something so bad, and if I get in it and there's something in it that I don't like, I don't want the car no more. So, for some reason, I liked it until he said he was gonna buy. It's cheap. Well, actually, it's on sale now. And so he said he was gonna buy it. Then I didn't want it no more.
It is black, so it goes with a lot of stuff.
It does.
Is this how it's made or what?
This the color you're looking for, right?
Well, is this made like this with this room?
What?
That's more cute.
Yeah. Yeah, I like this table. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I like it. But I'm just kind of looking for something else that's like a different style than what I have. So, I don't like the fact that this have rails on it. Shay, what exactly are you looking for?
I like the kind of, I call it a pillow bed. It's like,
it
oh, like
the new ones that's out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I love that kind of couch, the bed, the chairs. I like
it. Yeah. So, I'm sure y'all know what she's talking about. If we see one,
we'll show y'all.
Yeah, I'll show y'all. Look. If y'all know some good furniture stores that's in the DFW area,
let us know
so I can go and check them out, because I got to find some stuff. I need some new stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like over my other stuff. I'm over the colors.
Everything.
I'm over, yeah, the style. Everything. I just wanted something totally new, totally different styles, like outside of my normal box. So I'm probably going, I'm not having no garage sale. I'll probably just give everything away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sure I am. I'll just give stuff away. Not that I have it like that, but if I can just bless somebody else with it, then I'd just rather just give it to somebody else. But so that's what I might do. I haven't decided yet. If somebody wants, they may not want it, but it's still good stuff, good furniture, yeah. You know. So I hate to throw it in the trash. And I can just bless somebody with it, but we'll see. So y'all look at this. She always wanna sit on the people's furniture.
What the point you gotta test and see how
what do they do that?
You gotta test and see how the furniture feels. And lately I've been feeling
them colors? Like the burgundy?
Oh. Okay. The burgundy.
Oh, okay.
And look at the gray one with the pillow on it and go with the
color. I wanna go totally different than the colors that I have or had.
None of these colors are what you had or had.
I'm sure I have had. Okay, but here's the thing. That's why we'll be getting to it. Leave me alone.
Bitch. Corvette, hop in a motherfucking jet like that. And then it stand in the net like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? I'm up for Eddie, I'm up.
Okay, y'all. We just left for store number 5. And guess what? When I tell y'all that one didn't have nothing.
At all.
Why she in my backseat though? Like, she paid for Uber.
Uber driver.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. But, yeah. So that was store number 5. We didn't even want to record it. It isn't even worth recording. Mm-hmm. So we give up. So guess what we about to do now? None of y'all business. But, we ain't finna go eat though. We not gonna eat right now.
No, we're not eating.
No, we're not eating. Mm-mm. Get into. So.
Hold on, wait, I'm eating some real quick.
You know that show one got me?
What?
Some tea from what's that place that y'all like?
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
I mean,
Chick-fil-A tea.
Not Chick-fil-A.
What? It is Chick-fil-A tea.
That ain't even Chick-fil-A tea. That's chicken breast.
No. Oh, I'm talking about lemonade. I'm talking about lemonade. Tea. Anyway, y'all, listen. We didn't even want to record that one. I just couldn't. I wasn't about to waste my camera space.